very upset that Russia died like that to get sniped in the face. But I also gotta blame it on him. Because prior to that, he tried to shoot the guy through the window, completely missed the head. And then that's where he gave away his location, and the guy just sniped him in the face. So, check weapons. It's not all on you, Russia, but I'm very proud of you. I'm very proud of you. I have nothing negative to say about that game. You gave me a little bit of everything. You sniped some people. You know, you did some dangerous shooting. You stayed calm and collected. It was exactly what I expect from everybody. It was exactly what I expect from everybody. So I'm very happy that you blessed me with such gifts. I don't know where you're aiming there, Russia. I don't know where you're aiming there. Yeah, I know it's a practice one, but we can't have you doing, you know, spinaroonies like that. We can't have you doing spinaroonies. You're not even hitting anybody.
It's a real fight begins now.
I gotta say, your aim is much better than the other guys. Much better than the other guys. Get in there. There's gonna be a lot of guys coming in hot. I boneyard with you here. Okay? A lot of guys. I can hear them. I can hear their cheeks flapping behind me.
Targets are up. Get to work.
How did you not hit him there? How did you not hit him? How did you not hit him there?
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Alright, you're just getting gangbanged left and right there, pal. You're just getting gangbanged left and right there. That first guy got lucky because apparently when you're aiming shots at somebody's chest, it doesn't say you're hitting them. I guess every day I find out something new about this game that my guys have to tweak in order to win. It's out of hand. It's honestly out of hand. Sack of shit.
Earn your way out. You showed them no mercy.
So lucky that guy wasn't there. Unbelievable, man. Unbelievable. You got bombarded like that. And it would have been so much easier if that first guy just got shot with the bullet you were aiming right at him. Like, it would have been a breeze, you know? You just go in there fierce. No fear in you. That's what I like about you, kid. There's no fear in you.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
There it is. That's how it's done, baby. That's how it's done. I'm so proud of you right now. I'm so proud of you right now. Took them both on like a champion. I've never been proud of you. I've never been proud. That was incredible. Back. You got one. You're 2 kills away from 5. You're 2 kills away from 5. Oh, God, Jesus, kid. I'm gonna start fighting. Pop that head out for Russia, Sunshine. Pop that head out for Russia. Pop that head out for Russia. Russia, I'm liking the skills that you're bringing here. I'm liking how you're moving around. You know what I mean? One more kill and we're happy. There he is. That's your 5, baby. That's your 5. Don't reload right now, please. You got 6 kills, baby. I'm very impressed. Very impressed. You finally did what took others hours to do. Okay, single-handedly. I'm proud of you, kiddo.
Get to the new safe zone.
Russia, what are we doing here, Russia? I'll tell you what we're doing. We're making history, baby. That's some great shit right there. Jesus Christ, Russia. If only I knew you had this in you. Scary, scary shit. Alright? You got 8 kills? You're in a trio? This is all up to you, baby. I got nothing but faith in you here. Okay? You've silenced all the naysayers. It's just up to you, baby. It's just up to you. Easy breezy, lemon squeezy. This guy's just rampaging through everything. Doesn't give a fuck. All right, Russia.
Gas is inbound, marking new safe zone.
Let's get this. I feel it this time. 20 teams left, just you. I think the odds are fair. You're on a rampage right now of kills.
Got the drop bag inbound.
Oh, Russia. Oh, Russia. How, man? Like, they always catch me with a fucking slide. It's ridiculous, man. It's the most frustrating thing. Fuck's sakes, man. And it's always a dumb slide. I don't get it. I don't get how you just know when I'm sliding, you're gonna pop me in the fucking head. It's ridiculous, man. It always happens. It always happens. You just ruin Mother Russia's game like it's nothing. The kid was shining, then you just slap him in the face. Jesus Christ, man.